Good morning, sirs. I remain my humble self, Mr. Donald of Dotrate Nigeria Limited, and I just want to talk about measurement in roofing sheets. Yes, measurement. I want to clear a particular impressions that most of these house owners and site supervisors stroke engineers have about measurement. You see, the truth is that there is nothing like an accurate measurement. Yes. There is nobody that can tell you that I want to do measurement for you. I'm going to give you a 100% accurate measurement. It doesn't exist. Yes, the truth is that it doesn't exist. Because I've had a couple of little issues with some clients whereby I sent somebody to go and take measurement. And at the end of installing the roof, they have an extra 10 square meters, 9 square meters left. And then the customer will be saying, okay, Mr. Donald, you're a professional. This is what you do for a living. This is a contract work. You're supposed to get it accurate. How can I get it accurate? It's not possible. Even if the house is 400 square meters and you measure exactly 400 square meters, when you get to the gutter point, you trim the roof. When you get to the gutter point, the installer uses his scissors and trims it. As you trim the roof, you reduce the square meter. So after every measurement, we add like 10 square meters extra. And then because the customers are always complaining, why are you having 6 square meters extra? Why are you having 7 square meters extra? And I tell the installer, okay, try and get 100% accurate measurement. Then the installer, on the process of trying to place me, we now have shortage of 10 square meters. Then the customer comes again. Why is the material lower with 10 square meters? Then if it goes more than 400 square meters, why is the material higher with 10 square meters? People that measure these things are human beings like me and you. Sometimes they have their own family issues. Offcuts are there. A lot of factors can affect measurements. But the only thing we hope for is to make sure that the difference after getting a measurement of the roof is not much. So long as it's not much, it's not going to be a problem. So when you call me and tell me to send somebody to take measurement, just have in mind that this person is not a computer. He's not a machine that we measure the roof 100%. He's a human being, but he's trained to measure this thing. So when an untrained person measures this roof, the person gets so much excess or so much under. But when the professional measures it, he gets very little excess, like 5 square meters, 7 square meters, 10 square meters. It shouldn't be a problem. But some clients will make trouble with you because of 7 square meters, 8 square meters. So please, no installer in this planet Earth is 100% accurate. If you want to get a 100% accurate measurement, you go and employ a machine. A machine will computerize everything and measure it. But so long as it's human beings that measure this thing, you always need to give room for either 10 square meters excessive or maybe 5 square meters under. This is how it goes. So I needed to do this video because some customers don't understand. They just feel like, okay, I don't want my carpenter to measure this roof because this is a company. I want the company to send their own installers to come and measure it. We can send installers to measure, but these installers are not machine. So sometimes there will be room for a little bit excess or a little bit under in the measurement. You need to be able to cope with that. Thank you and God bless you. I remain my humble self, Mr. Donald of Dotrate Nigeria Limited. If you want more information, you call me on 0706-276-4235. God bless.